spare.
You and I think alike. Hit these three checkpoints along the road, west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Over here, my friend.
What can you tell me?
The army's out looking for our guerrilla paths. We're going to ambush them to protect our lifelines. We could use your help, Danny.
Thanks.
Qué voltereta.
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon. Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Sí, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bayo Vida rich.
Coño. I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Adios.
We better take that, rápido!
You won't like what happens when I do.
Thank you. Special Forces. Now they know I'm here. Who the fuck are these guerrillas? Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Coño. Now. Shit. Come mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Should look around. And for clues. Come mierdas. Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio, it's El Guerrillas. The guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off.
Me cago en su madre. He's on the run. Matias, someone warned el doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Pablo and I are not. Our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Marina, Sergio might be escaping in his boat. True Yaren piece of shit. I've got you. I've got you.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Vivero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Danny, come meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit a doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
Yeah, you.
What do you got?
Danny, the army puts up a checkpoint, we knock it down. Got one nearby for you if you got the time.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey, ¿qué tal?
What's up?
We'll be right back.